Also in non-conference action this week, hosting Nichols State. Pick it up in the fifth when Ben Miller rips a two RBI single to right, 3-0. Huskers out in front. Same inning, Scott Schreiber at the dish, and he sends this one a long ways, way over the fence. Nearly one hops completely out of the stadium. 3-run blast, 6-0, well on their way to taking game one. And then the offense gets a little help from the D, namely Westside Project Jake Myers. Great diving grab in the outfield. Huskers win this game 6-1.